Already in double figures is Ezzy, 11 points, 4 for 5 from the field. Oh!
There she got. No foul on that one.
Sammy Whitcomb timing that one to perfection. I don't think Aliyah Bassa knew she was there. Ball goes up. Oh, yeah, that is just all ball.
I think she goes back in the huddle. Yeah, I blocked Aliyah Boston. What do you think about that? That doesn't happen very often for any guard in the WNBA.